I have crippling depression.
I have osteoporosis.
And now you have cancer from watching this video. Bye.